didn't even get to cross.
What's up, everyone? Going Anarchist here today. Plants More Banished. As you can see, early spring 7. I believe I left off with collecting a whole bunch of these resources to make a blacksmith. That's what it was. And to make all this other stuff. Small refinery, all that. Good stuff. I don't. Okay. Good news, bad news right now. Currently only have one person still working in the Forester's Lodge. That's the bad news, because we're going to run out of... Well, yeah, that's the bad news. Good news is I'm still collecting all these resources, so I'll be getting wood and all that, hopefully. Then we'll start making tools and be happy campers. As far as food goes, we'll see, because I know I never... This is the first year I think I've had everything built. I don't know. So yeah, we'll see how that goes, I guess. As you can see, I'm still a little sick. It really sucks, to be honest. This road is still not finished. Everyone's cold. I'm not too sure why. Well, actually, do I even have any? Yeah, I don't. What was I saving up for lumber for? Probably something with food. Hold on. This, yeah, a wharf and ship. Wait, no, it wasn't a wharf and ship. It was a tidal pool. Wait, 25. How many do I have? 4. Good progress. We're still going to be collecting more trees, so we'll be good there. And yeah, hopefully we're okay. I guess we'll see, right? People are still hungry. Good for them. God. Do we eat beeswax? I don't know. But here comes a merchant, so there is that. If he has food, we're going full gear here in a second. Pause the game. Do we eat turtle? I don't know. Guess we'll find out, right? I don't like doing math, so I'll do this. $132, so I need 25, 26. That was close. 27, actually, my bad. There we go. Trade. I think those might be food too. I guess we'll find out, right? The fuck do I know, right? Died of starvation. Ah, that's our adventure. I don't know. Like I said, I don't know if turtle is considered a food or not. Come on, people. Let's move it. All right, good. We took the turtle out. See where it goes, right? Did it go in there for a sec? I don't even know. Couldn't tell you. Yeah, I guess we'll just go that. I'll go that. Okay, well, I guess that's everything. Are people dying of starvation still, I'm assuming? Yeah, okay. That's nice to know. This is no bueno. Alright. Let's buckle down here. How are we going to fix this? I think it's too late to do anything that'll matter this year, at least. But I could start building it for next year. I'm honestly thinking about just putting another either a fishing dock or more farms, crop fields. Because the nice thing about crop fields is that I can get those people back during the winter or whatever. Issue with that, though, is that I think I need to at least build one more of these. We're just not going to have a builder for a while, just in case. And actually, I'm still going to make more crop fields, too. I think... Oh, good. Okay. Okay, cool. Oh, no. Okay, stop. Great. Actually, okay, no, you don't work. So actually what we'll do is, so I have at least a laborer. Good thing too, right? Fisherman, okay. Fuck. Yeah, see, this is where it starts getting hard. I don't think we eat beeswax. I think we only eat the honey. I don't know why people are starving. There's 56 soybeans in there. What are you guys doing? Actually, yeah, we should be good now because everyone's harvesting their food. So if they're smart, hopefully they'll go and get their food quickly. We'll see, I guess, right? Please, no one else die. I can't afford it. Really? Whatever, they're fishermen. Woodcutter, of course, woodcutter died. Who? Herdsman? Okay, yeah, we need him. God. I don't know how we're still all dying from stupid shit when there's fucking food, but whatever. Dumbasses, dude. Oh yeah, so I think the new rule of thumb is to constantly be expanding your food as you go, because clearly then you just play catch up and then you're just going to always be screwed like I am. So come on, dude. Like, okay, whatever to that. Like, here's my, like, come on. Honestly, though, like, I'm getting that much food from that, which looks like it's quite a bit, right? I'm getting that much food from that, what also looks like it's quite a bit. But what do I know? And look, we have no food now. Literally, we just... Wow. Whatever. In the meantime, I guess... 4, 8, 12. Let's get builders to hopefully finish building this fucking road, and then maybe we can get somewhere in life. God. You know, I thought this was going to be a lot better, honestly. Like, look at how much food this guy has in his fucking house now. Jesus. I don't know if there's a mod. I want to say there was a mod where they would just take food straight. They would take whatever they need and just eat it right then and there. Or they need to make a mod like that, because that's honestly fucking ridiculous. Jesus. Are you building the road? Good. Glad someone's doing something, right? Jeez. I need more, stone. But that's also beside the point. Oh, yeah. Real quick. I'm going to pause it just because. Actually, shit. Wow, okay. I didn't even notice a whole bunch of children were being born. Beside the point. See, okay. Here's the issue. I only have, I think, 7 laborers, right? Because I was literally at 0. And then I took all these people away. Now, I could get 8 if I drop this back down to 1. Or I could destroy this. Because this, honestly, I think is not helping us very much. Beside the point. I'm actually going to cut down the trees and then I'll do that. But, yeah, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to deconstruct this. And then just because I have 2 people working here, I guess I could build 2 more crop fields and call that good. Wait, if I deconstruct it and then can I take, my bad, take down the, he was a farmer, there we go. And then can I do this? No, I can't. Okay, cool. But I can't do that. Now, how do I remove the roads? Remove road. Alright, well, good news is a whole bunch of people turning into laborers. This is good. This person is cold, apparently. Good shit. I'm gonna make everyone a builder here for a sec, just so they can bust that out. So my people are getting cold, but they're not dying because they just walk into their house and they're good. So that's the good news, I guess. Late winter, okay. It's so, like, it's so difficult, I feel like. I feel like they should start you out with maybe more tools or something, because just due to the simple fact that you have to worry about, like, so many things. Like, even in this, because I'm doing, like, the mild, climate, and even easy start, and, like, it's still rough for me. But I think, like, I think I screwed myself over, because I've been playing catch up as far as like the food production goes, and then now I'm gonna have to play catch up with the tools, which is even gonna be it's not gonna be as hard, but it's gonna be kind of annoying. Because like if we don't have tools, it's okay. Whereas if we don't have food, everybody starts fucking dying. So, but anyways, yeah, we're gonna finish up. Oh yeah, early spring 8. So good, we made it through. I'm gonna finish building these crop fields. Hopefully, they can start producing, like, now and give us some food. Obviously, when we harvest them. But also need to make this. So I need some more stone. I need a lot of stone, actually. I'll figure that out. This is bad. I don't know if I got enough laborers. Well, hopefully this road that we have going will help us, too, because that might have been part of the other reason why maybe food wasn't getting there as quickly. So we'll see. See how that one goes. But yeah, guys, hopefully you enjoy this video. Don't play catch it with food, because that's a hard game to play. I don't know if turtles and chivacuts are food. I think they're food. I mean, they sound like food. Turtle is definitely food. I can assume that, considering it's gone already. But, yeah, anyways, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do not forget to leave a like and subscribe. It's been the Going Anarchist. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and peace, guys.